The shaman had tried to hide in his workshop. The things he'd made and used on Reggie's kin were here. There was nowhere he could hide. Shaman's cruel experiments were over in a puff of foul green smoke. The war chief's throne room could not be far. He was the one who started this, so it was with a sword in his skull that it must end.